Hello, everybody. It's Tejo here. And firstly, I want to wish you all a very, very happy 2022 New Year. I'm so excited to be here again. Honestly, now it's the 3rd of January, and I'm streaming at a fairly late hour. It's almost 1 o'clock, and tomorrow I have work, but I don't want to start the usual stuff of working yet. So, yes, I would stream a bit and I would record this and put it on YouTube. So, if you're watching this on Twitch, please leave me a follow or anything that your heart wants. And if you're watching this on YouTube, please leave me a subscribe, follow, anything you want. So, the game is called Nirvana Game of Life. It's new on Steam, it's free. And the thing is that it may look a bit weird. Because my OBS stretched the screen, and I don't know what to do about it because the game is like on a very wide and high window. So this game is all about making life choices. Whenever one door opens, another one closes. A win in one field is often lost in another. Death is imminent, though it can be delayed, as you keep your life in balance. Too little or too much health. Happiness, popularity, or money violates the balance and will cause death. I did play something similar like this. It was a Game of Thrones game. Same or similar? Okay. First, let's. Does it look good like this on the screen on the OBS? Does it look good on the stream? Not really. Let me just try and improve it a bit. Okay, so the game pretty much looks like this on my screen. And let's do it. Okay, the recording will be awful, but what can I do? And also, there's something weird because the sound is not working. Just give me 1 second because I don't know why it's not working. Ah, now it is. Okay, it was a little bit now it's not working again. Let's get back. So, Seymour Simmons, 1 year. Holy. Oh, wait. I managed to put it on full screen, so now it works. I don't know. Scale, transform, fit to screen. Okay, now it looks good. Now it looks finally good. Let's get back to the game. So, hit puberty, get yourself a best friend, let the creator devour you. What creators? What's this? No, I don't want to get. Ah, no, so this is the store. Let's continue. Slowly drag the car to the right, look up to read the action that it reads. Now slowly drag the car to the left, look up. Okay, perfect. I like this kind of games, honestly. Did you eat something today? Don't forget to look up. Yes, I did eat something. Your health bar will change. Beat the game by keeping those bars balanced. Press on them to see what they mean. Okay, so we have joy, health, joy, social, and money. Got it. Rise, young soul, come forth into the world of the living. Are you ready? The cinema is here. Well, then, do. Are you then? I agree. The process of making a cycle last in 700 years, I will collect your soul and experience it. In the end, I will take what's mine. Mama. Make sure to collect as much experiences from the sport as I have to offer. Keep your needs balanced will help you live longer. What needs? bought it. Okay. He's trying to do your toys. Sharmgi's good mom does it all day on Facebook. No, get your hands off. Fell asleep while watching over. She had not locked the front door. Jump on the parents' bed. Never talk to strangers, so... Your parents are making a ruckus in their bedroom. It sounds like someone might have gotten hurt. Should we investigate? I gotta help them. You have seen your parents in a way that has scarred you for life. The kid approaches you and introduces himself. Apparently, he wants to be your friend. Hi, my name is what? My name is what? Okay, I got this achievement unlock BFF. Nothing to say. Your dad got a message while you were playing Splash Clams on his phone. You found a strange oily balloon in mommy and daddy's room. Daddy's where should you make him a surprise? How did you know that? Your parents are calling you for no reason. What will you do? Sneak out. Oof. What? Isn't my family super horny? Got a pack of marbles, what will you do with it? Come on, I just admitted it. What is this? Oop, what has pooped me? Doctor. I don't know exactly the voting system in USA, so Democrats. I'm losing money. Get my social down. Don't have money. Okay, let's buy some stocks. Lower social. Money. Now I'm not happy. Free donuts. I like free stuff. I died. At 41. Ugh. What? Gonna run. I'm in freaking prison. Okay, so I died once. Life. Make a furry friend, make daddy proud, let creator devour you. Larry Smith, I don't know. Come on. Girls trying out for cheating. Each cheating squad will have exactly 80 girls. Thank you. That's so nasty. I got my dad fired. Kiss him. I guess that was it, so that's the new achievement. Hell, I didn't want to do that, Grandma. I do. Ah, and I wasted my opportunity. Dada. Be proud of me. Smart anymore. Just died. I don't know what happened. It's not this at all.
Just a second, everybody.
Super. Wtedy się mamy ten party. Mama. Pretty good 52 years old. Years old, I'm getting really old. Thank you.
What?
Ouch, I hit my headphones.
What?
Bye.
money. Now just die. Wow, shark. Okay, everybody, I'm super sleepy. This was it for this small game. I hope you liked it. See you next time. This was Nirvana Game of Life. I hope you managed to finish it. Bye. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe.